My video is about removing fake survey alerts from the website Done64strongthis.live. So the first question is, why do you see these pop-ups? Of course, their occurrence may be the result of you visiting some hacked website that could redirect you to this particular fake survey alert. Also, the occurrence of suspicious pop-ups in your screen may be the result of some adware applications enabled. So it's a good idea that you carefully research your currently available programs, and if you find something suspicious here, make sure to remove it immediately. Speaking about these alerts, they try to make you share some of your personal details, for instance, your name, your surname, your telephone number, and other information. The pop-up says that you are today's lucky visitor and that you have a chance of winning some prize, for instance, iPhone or Samsung phone or some other device. However, the pop-up will tell you to provide your private information such as your name, surname, email address, and other details. If you do that, your personal information may become granted to third parties, and for instance, you may start getting a lot of spam to your email and experience other issues. So I recommend you to leave this page completely. And another recommendation is that you scan your Mac with a Combo Cleaner, which is the reliable security software for your Mac. You may download it on the official page combocleaner.com. The program will be in the trial mode initially, however, it also has got some free features, disk cleaner, big files, and duplicates. So click on Start Combo Scan and let the program analyze your Mac, and it will give you the full report at the end of scan. At the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus, the program will give you the detailed report about the kinds of threats that were found during the scan and about their location. You may go to the antivirus section and click on the link that says Review Results. So the program will have a list of all threats found during the scan. You may click on this icon that says Show in Finder, and this will show you the exact location of threats in Finder. You may right-click on each thread and get rid of it manually, or you may consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to get rid of these threads automatically. And you may click on the support button, which will lead you to a special page where you'll be able to specify your request, including the requests about getting the free trial key for Combo Cleaner with limited functionality. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more detailed instructions on malware removal from Mac.